South Pacific Seeds produces over 3,000 tons annually of vegetable seeds at plants in Australia, New Zealand, Chile, and the US. To solve a dust problem when unloading bulk bags, the Australia plant installed a bulk-out bulk bag discharger and two flexible screw conveyors from Flexicon. Dust was previously generated when bulk bags of gypsum were cut open and emptied into a bin to feed an auger, which in turn feeds a rotary treater where seeds are coated with gypsum, adhesive binders, colors, pesticides, and fungicides prior to packaging. Now, bulk bag straps are connected easily at floor level to a lifting frame, which is then forklifted into a cradle at the top of the bulk bag discharger. The bulk bag outlet spout is pulled through an iris valve, which cinches the spout closed. The spout can then be untied, the access door closed, and the valve released slowly, reducing uncontrolled bursts of material into the hopper and dust into the plant. As an additional dust containment measure, the receiving hopper is vented to Flexicon's integral bag vac dust containment system, which puts the entire system under a slight vacuum, preventing the escape of dust from the intake chute or any openings in the system. As a result, the working environment is clean and neat and safe for the operator, according to the facility's operations manager. To promote complete discharge automatically, flow flexor bag activators increasingly raise then lower opposite bottom sides of the bag as it empties, creating a steep V shape. Gypsum flows from the hopper through a flexible screw conveyor inclined at 45 degrees, through a transition, and into a horizontally oriented flexible screw conveyor that discharges into the rotary seed treater, completing the enclosed material delivery system. The operations manager says the enclosed process has essentially eradicated the dust problem, and that the combination of the bulk bag discharger with the flexible screw conveyors assures that the delivery of powder to the rotary treater is consistent and uniform. He also says that the arrangement of the screw conveyors solved the big constraint of limited floor space and provided free access for the forklift. South Pacific Seeds has installed a similar Flexicon system in its Pukekohe, New Zealand warehouse. See the full range of Flexicon flexible screw conveyors and bulk out bulk bag dischargers at flexicon.com.